Good morning, dear students. Today we shall discuss about the mode and median of chapter 3. It is data handling or data handling. First thing is mode. What is mode? The most frequent number in the given set of data is called mode. The most frequent number means a number having the largest frequency in the given set of data. Example 2, 3, 5, 2, 7, 7, 6, 2, 8, and 2. It is clear that the number 2 has the most frequency 1, 2, 3 and 4 times, because the 2 is most frequent number in this given set of data. Therefore the mode is 2. Okay, now the second is median. In a given set of data arranged in ascending or descending order, the middle observation is called median. It means in any given observation or given set of data, you have to collect or you have to arrange the data in ascending or descending order. Now example 4, 7, 5, 12, 14, 6 and 9. We have to arrange this data in ascending order. 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 12 and 14. Now you have to choose the middle observation. The middle observation is 7. Therefore the median is 7. Now the second case. Here is the number of terms are odd. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here is number of terms odd. Now, in second case, if the number of terms are even, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When number of terms are even, then what is median? Just like first, we have to arrange the given data in ascending order 2, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 12 and 15. Therefore the median is, in this case the median is the mean of two middle terms. Just leave three terms here and three terms here and the two middle terms 8 and 9. The median is equal to mean of the two middle terms. It means 8 plus 9 upon 2. It means 17 upon 2. It means 8.5. In this case, the median is 8.5. Thank you.